Okay, that's fine, though. So I'll start with where we left. Day 5, if I have 2 more days left until we find out what our fate was. Was it death winning the bet, or was it me winning the bet? Oh well. And take it says Grim, says Casper. Someone's confident, I know, right? I was baffled. According to my notes, dates are important before anything further happens between Grim. Oh. Very forward. Your notes are very in depth. Where did you get them? The wide information hub called the internet, of course. It is a piled and comprehensive fee taken on the man's credit. Wow. Like a dummy's rating? Fun. Text refer as a one, actually. And I are all dating. What a strange thing to call it. I'll go with that. I don't know what a dating sim is, but sure. What is useful information in it? As long as it works, I will not question. Fair, fair, very fair. Well, even if you were only thing with get my soul, can't say I mind all that much. Flirt away for me, flirt away.
I
see. But I don't know if I'm being trolled by myself. I have never seen it. Perhaps I shall adopt it. I have come up with another. That's a high, I think. This one is a wave. Truly groundbreaking stuff. By the way, is it in trouble? For flirting? No, for calling me your name, Casper. Well, that is not allowed, of course. No, telling me, Casper. Lighten me, what classified information have I shared with you? Why are you drunk yesterday, Grim? Casper. Yes? Said your name highly classified. Portal ears, right? Ah, that. See, some rules are worth Hearing you call me Jim and made me feel. Taught you that word. Yeah, I am down with the injury, I hope. You certainly have improved. What masterclass would you take? I know about cringe, pod, riz. I have even heard more of this baby girl. Oh, Grim, no. That is just in. Your opinion has been noted and subsequently disregarded, Sean. Well, thank God we're still at Sunshine. But seriously, you're actually classified. Correct. If anyone asks about me, it is best if you keep it quiet. I show everyone. Doubt anyone will. Anyway, you're gonna have my soul by tomorrow, right? Getting dead. We really want to die. Always best to be cautious. So you aren't the most cautious. Yeah, I mean, I was walking casually in front of that drug. So, of course, allow the total stranger. Very well. You did that yourself, you didn't ask. Then fell in love at first sight with handsome face and personality? Okay, haha, you're so funny. I don't know. I will do that. Oh, my guard's down. Guard's so down right now. How terrible it would be if Jimri would suddenly show great interest. Let's hope he doesn't bring me flowers and tell me how annoying I am. I know, right? Such a wild imagination. Did bring flowers? How did you entertain? Help some creature. Must have. It's almost like how you actually are. Now that we both are. I must admit, other than the flowers, I had another remote. Oh? Don't misunderstand. I am not. I wanted to give you flowers. Really, I had. Alright, what was it then? Guessing about taking risks, huh? I was experiencing another bout of cold sickness. It was a less severe case. Hopefully. It's a real, really common. Actually, no, well, it never used to. I see. Which leads to an important question. Why? Don't want? Let's do this over call. Wait, is it? Are you going to die? Oh, he better not be. You have some extras. Is it curable? Is it really bad? If you plan dying, not gonna answer, okay? I don't think I'm dying. Don't think? No, listen, I swear, you mortals are so bad at listening. You in particular. We talked about this the other day. Think back on it. You remember? No, sir. Hard to forget that, babe. Tell me about it. Do you remember how I felt the day after my Christmas? It made no sense. I thought it was a mere coincidence that after those signs, symptoms, jokingly killing me. And then yesterday, what about it? That morning, I was spamming tools across the live stream, and it was like, else, if they traced the station, the two of us may suffer for all of eternity. Are you sure you should tell me? Okay, at least we piece together. Hopeless. What else can I do? Please look on the bright side of things. Yep. I picked the right flowers for you. Right, like. Anyway. That room. Casper. This is important. About this. Then answer the call and we can discuss it. Of course. Hey! Greetings and all that. Well, put it bluntly. You're definitely out. Soul sickness. Sickness. I've got an idea. I've never. Wait. My soul sickness. The dread. If not being around, how would I? Radiant, I need a nickname. Caught me, I'm definitely old alive. Yes, it is from souls, yet absolutely heartless. Are you trying? Really trying? Good. Are the cause? But I do think you are the cause of why I see. Good. You're not making. What does? You see me, you sick. No, my soul was unbalanced before I came. I came, it would go away. That was my theory. But it couldn't have. It did. What? But on purpose. Do you have any? You're doing. No, I don't. No, I have no idea what you're even talking about. Oh, you're giving it away, so to speak. So I'm an Catholic? An empath? How? What? How? Have a wish, mortal? Feel something goals. Do you want badly? Yes. So there are things I have been wanting more strongly the last few days. It is infuriating. Open. For the things that matter, yes. That hell was. And she is. Yeah, perfectly normal. What are you getting at exactly? I think you did it then as well. You're giving parts of yourself away. You're sick. You're clean. Things healthy. Things you want to live. I think you are taking away or maybe neutralizing. I don't know. I got a better look at your soul when I visited you. I understand the pulsing that have a false soul. I don't understand. What does that mean? I don't have a full soul? Is this going to affect the being of my soul afterlife thing? I have never seen it that is not cool. I cannot answer your question. But if you were to give it all away, well, I assume you would to be. Like that, and I'm nothing. I would never forget you for our time together. Yeah, I'm gonna say it again. I would never forget you, our time together. You are rather unhelpful. I think that fact will cause me much trouble in here. You think special? So try to be careful. Don't wish hard as well. How about a shotgun wedding? What's that? Okay. I don't mind. Take my spoon any. I might as well give help beforehand. I don't really think that would be an idea. This is obviously something you cannot control. To take on more body could do. Can you take control it? That is not that can be taught, at least not by me. I don't understand how it's even possible at someone's ability. How or why you're able to do what you can, I cannot even. Oh. Well, I'll try to control. Can't exactly. Just let me try and help. Whatever you wish. You are aware I'm trying to take your support, right? I have a death wish. See, sometimes they forget. And yet, you still touch. But if you take it too far, you'll. Suppose I'll have to just do it carefully. Don't get me wrong, if hell gets sick again, I will wish really hard. I wouldn't expect any less. And next time, go unbalanced. You try to elevate it. Leave it. As long as I can keep it, it'd be fine. Wouldn't want you to get too comfortable. What does that mean? By the way, Casper, have you haven't heard aspirin, ghost. The way you can topic to topic is remarkable, ought to be studied. I don't do that. Your excuse, yes or no? I have not heard of this. So I suppose the answer is no. Damn. The why I'm going for it. He really only goes fine. Yes. There of those. Oh, you really do. I doubt you ever have a. Oh. Well, if you wanna hang up, you are in control. Have your friends. And I am on those. They're awfully. Well, I am certain I am not a ghost. Like I've said many times, really do have a bit. Lost your wedded runs wild all the time. Stop with that smirk, Casper. Is it annoying? Of course it does. Aw, you're annoyed now. Your behavior is certainly odd. I have never met you. Not that I've spoken to girls, but you get the idea. Yeah. I say, I thoroughly bullying. I like seeing flustered. Makes me happy. Oh, see, there you go. Just like that, yep. Small brains are so easily amused. Thanks. You aren't welcome in the slightest. Don't you want to imagine about you with this wild imagination of mine? Oh my god. You got alert. Aw, poor Casper. Little blushing. I am not a maiden, nor am I blushing. You are obvious. Oh, but your eyelash. That your eyelashes actually. Oh. Stop that. Are you sure you don't wanna? I am eight. But you also rather pleased with yourself right now. That makes me to know. Missing out then, little Reaper. Really? But you would have liked it. Come a long way, huh? That's it. I was never. I am dead. There it is. Still, you say stuff like that a lot less. I don't do I have to that much. I am the same as not my feet or anything, not at all. You're friends now? I don't see you as friends. What do you think, ass? Don't? That kinda hurts, you know? You don't have to say it right to my face. You misunderstand. I thought it was pretty straightforward. Fuck. I thought you were more perceptive to this. I've been flirting with you for days. Yes, and health. Say it. It's not something I expected. I could never have expected it. It's not something I chose. It's a terrible idea. all around, honestly. Do not want to be friends? Stop talking. I enjoy your company. I really enjoy it, okay? I enjoy it too much. Way too much. Why me? Why do I have to feel like this? It's unfair, honestly. I have done nothing but follow the rules up until now. I have been a good reaper. And now my heart tells me to throw it all away. What are you talking about? What do you mean by too much? I didn't expect you to feel like this. You feel so strongly. You were supposed to be just another job. Are supposed to be another job. Think like that anymore? Your soul is one I must come. There is no way out of it. It is my job as a reaper. It's a task I must fulfill. But I find myself break all the rules I have so carefully followed until this. So, why don't you? If I do, they'll just send someone else. I am easily replaceable. I am one of thousands. Not replaceable to me. Not what I'm trying to say exactly. Okay, what is it you want to tell me then? What I'm trying to say is that I don't want to be friends. I don't want that at all. I have found myself wanting fish because I want more. More from you. More than friendship. You like me? Somehow. I like you, Hope. I don't know why or how or what to do about it, but I like you very much. It angers me. I hate you. Dear gods above, this is the most embarrassing thing I have ever done. Do not perceive me. I want to perceive. I should, but instead you've done this to me, ruined me completely. Anyway, cool. Now that that's all said and done, I'm going to go. Time for a long, cold shower. I'll end. Red flag. Whoa, you really said all that in depth. Come back! You don't need to be shy. Exactly, I am not being shy. You are. Sounds like something a shy person would say. You'll find I am actually quite forward. Yes, I have witnessed that. A shy person wouldn't be straightforward about their desires. Will you desire me? That should be obvious to you. Well, do you need a cold shower now? That is unrelated. I must wash my hair, that's all. Oh, you do need a cold shower now. Okay. I don't know what that means, though, then. Never mind. Glad I have that effect on you. I can imagine the smirk on your face. Good to know. You are a wicked woman. By the way, since it's topical, do you ever cut your hair? I don't. You don't like my hair? Oh, I absolutely do. I was just curious. It's long. It must have taken a long time to grow. I don't. There is no need for me to cut it anyway. It really suits you. Thanks. Your hairstyle also. You'll just keep growing it then? No. But you just said my hair does not grow like a mine has simply always tattoo wouldn't go grow back. Do you plan to attack me? As fun as it would be to see you grow the hair, no. I wouldn't do that to you. That's. And I quite like how you. Also, I imagine the. Make it three. I don't want one either, though. Not out. Hey, you can cut mine if you. I've been thinking about getting it cut anyway. Love's one. I am not cutting your hair. I am a reaper, not a hairdresser. I feel pretty good at hairdressing for some reason. Wait a second. You were born with that long hair? What? I can't imagine hair like you. You misunderstand. I suppose I haven't truly explained. I was not born. I was never a baby or a child. I was created solely for this. From Reaper, I have always looked the way I do now. Oh. Well, what about before you were a Reaper? There was not a before. Well, to be honest, I do not know before it is classified even for me. All I know is that we created somehow, then given our job. That is why I seem to live for my job. I literally do. Did you have wiped your? I could not guess. I suppose it's possible. I have a soul. Not totally artificial. Created, I think. What happened if I would probably forcefully. That doesn't. Oh, I would say that is. Anyway, of hair and all that. I'm going to wash mine. That cold shower. I will talk to you later, son. Thank you for the confession. How about oh my God, by the way? Oh yeah, sorry. Tomorrow, Hope. Last year for bed. Good night. Until tomorrow, Casper. the sixth day. You wake up early this morning, feeling particularly well rested. No one came for your soul in the night, which means today is the final day of your pet. You almost contain your excitement. After all, you seem to have this in the bag. Decide not to go out any day, safer to stay at home and ride it out to win. It's so early in the morning as you wait for the message from your own personal grim reaper. What's up, Tiger? Who's Tiger? Hi, NG, by the way. The bot welcomed you this time. That was a long conversation. I am exhausted. Not with you, I mean the game. Okay, L. Check on L. L is gazing around happily. How's your day going, by the way, Angie? For some reason, you feel oddly nostalgic today, sitting next to Hell. You're certain you'll win your bet, but you still give Hell some extra love. Anything could happen after all. Tell Hell you love her. Let's say your goodbyes. You go on to tell Hell how much you love her for 15 years. So yeah, usual, nothing fancy. Life is exhausting. Let's talk about life. Let's talk about the death catchphrase, okay? Oh god, I'm crazy. It's not enough. She deserves even more. You get Hell some treats. Out together and overall just enjoy each other's morning. You love so much, words cannot even be close to describing how you feel. And in return, you feel immense from Hell and rags her tail. Beyond. The story. No. No. Exhausting life is good when you're still around. No, you sound like an old professor. I would rather just rot in my bed, to be honest. Okay, let's read a book. Favorite quote? Okay. Flip to the end of your favorite childhood book. Resting against the page is a with you. If there's one thing you retain. Is that a bad thing? Rotting in bed? Oh. Old professor? Depends, I guess. Would you be a good professor? Bad professor? Are you good at teaching? But no, it's not a bad thing. I guess you've lived your life. That's a good thing. I would be good at being old, that's for sure. Okay, so you're not an old professor. Okay. if there's one thing I hope it is this. Enjoy your life. Appreciate the small moves. Love with your entire heart. Not every move has to be epic. A life filled with great deeds is also filled with caution. Oh, really? Where's the... shut up. Focus on the game. Just average humans, extraordinary attention. Spent so much time hoping for rest, the moment, relax, but comes not at the end, the middle. It will take effort, small joys, and stop merely hoping for big one. So, dear reader, this is my gift to you. Live every moment, it's your last. Forget how damn lucky you are that you he speaks so much, spend so much time hoping as for the moment when we can relax, but peace comes not at the end, but in the middle. It will take effort, experience, small joy once. Okay. Nice quote, I guess. As for teaching part, I am very maybe I would be good at that too. What does that mean? What are you in? But yeah, that's a good professor. Fine. Another book, please. I don't wanna. Oh, that's it. Oh. Will we be honest about it? Let me have a new hairstyle, then. Oh. I can customize it. I did all of that. So, piercing, the freckles, eyes. It was nice. Even the dress, I got to love this game. Ah, either that or that. That or that, yep. No wonder Rumi is into you. Damn, yeah, I know, right? Which hairstyle, by the way, purple or dark blue? Hair color, not style. Whatever. Make it so it resembles. I cannot do that because I have a like. Wait. Yeah, it doesn't really look good on here, and the color is faded too. No. I know, the game cannot fully capture your astonishing beauty, yep. So we pick from either full purple or... That's also pretty. Blonde is also pretty. Is there a solar? Do we have... So purple or blue. Or that, I guess. Oh, no. Blue looks more interesting, right? Yeah, I'll keep blue then. Final day, let's see. That's how I will be as a ghost. That's how I'll be looking at those. Wait, I can. What? What? Wow, you're so pretty. I want to see how purple looks in that. Wow. Giving cute, cozy vibes. You have blue hair and. No, I... Well, there is a section in blue. But the rest has faded to a clear yellow-green shade. I'm waiting for it all to completely fade out so I can dye again. I mean, I could bleach over, but I'm lazy to bleach again. It will have... No. Oh, hell, I love her. 15. Even more. Get Hills and Feet out together and enjoy. Still morning? Okay, fine. I guess we have to go to that laptop. Let's go. What? I'll create gallery. Something was added in the gallery. What was added? Oh. Huh. Christmas. Oh, and that's sad. Radiant hair, cool. Thank you. That. Wow, okay. This is my room. And that's his room. Grim Reaper's room, right? Let this image as your background for your Zoom call. Wait, which one? This one? Yeah, okay. I gotta... Return. Oh, I remember the days of online school back in the days of COVID. COVID. One of the teachers had a waterfall behind it. I think they chose from the one of the defaults that they have available. Imagine having this as your Zoom background. Oh my god. Okay. Paint. I don't want to chat yet. I don't know what to call. Spirals. That's I would be like move to Skype. Can't see the audio behind you fully. Yeah, that would be pretty dope. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Okay, I guess enough of ignoring the impending doom. Yes. I'm on the last day, currently. I don't know if I have the chats. Do we have chats? I cannot scroll up. Oh, there was no touching. It was just flirting, and Casper made a little confession that he liked me. And desired me, enjoyed my company, blah blah blah, all of that. Oh yeah, and found out that Hope's soul in game is not full, and when she wishes for something hard enough, like if she wishes for her cat to heal, a part of her soul will be given to the cat and the cat will be healed. Which is what is happening with Grimm whenever he is getting the soul, like soul disease. So yeah, time to shift to the second gear if you know what I... Nope, not happening. Good morning, Casper. What a lovely day it is. Sun is shining, just like me. Shine is always there, you can see, but I imagine it's a nice day for you. Why are you flustered? What happened? Whatever you say. But what I was getting at was, it's such a lovely day. Today. The day is fine. Are you still struggling, Casper? Little Reaper, you're about to run out of. Grimmy sounds like an old professor. Oh, wait. No, he does not. Sounds like a teacher. Who is embarrassed? Ah. So the day has come already. Time has run away from me. But there is no issue. Be grateful for loving you for hours. Be kind. Oh wow, you're generous. How will I ever thank you? Thank me by not resisting us any further. It is difficult enough as it is. Hand over what remains of your soul, please. No. I don't know. Today, tomorrow? Ask out of context. Yeah, it is a weird question to ask out of context. I mean, I guess if I don't die today, then Casper's soul is mine. If I die, then I'm dead. What's the fun in that? Another make it move. You are difficult, right until like the trees. Sure, in moderation. What is that? I feel like I've been chasing entire life. Aw, Broom's been chasing. Huh? Yes, well, your soul is in. I need to chase you. But you desired. You're romantic, Casper. Mortal, on the last day of your life, I find it only that I have discovered. You've been studying? Yes. As I said yesterday, your soul is in parts of the day. Something that is usually not possible. Am I like you? Broken soul disease? Yup. That answer. So I'm not immortal? Why your soul? How you managed to take my soul away? Soul? My bot is having an issue. No response to that. Oh my god, you're being ghosted by a robot, MG. But it didn't answer enough. I have so many more questions. Yarp. No ghosting. Bad. I'm not ghosted, I just roasted it so well that it doesn't know what to say. Well, it does seem like you kind of flustered it. This guy a little. Guy with it. But it didn't enough. I found the answer. Late on Casper. Hope you embody life just as I embody death. So I am immortal as well. My research led me to that show. Every 1,000 or so years. Have the touch of on your soul, your life, so to speak. So you cannot kill me. Your soul is mine. That is why I have not been able to take your soul. You are the chosen on the earth. That is how you avoid death without a thought. That is why you can do as you do. You are special. Always been. Getting on our issues. So I'm immortal. I am unsure. Perhaps there's only a way to find out. That will be me trying. The one. Really? It doesn't sound like it will work for you. And you've left it. last minute. Really wanted it that badly? I don't think you would have let me live. Oh, I know. It's because you fell with me, right? I don't know what you're talking about, believe me. That is yesterday, right? You like me. You want to hate me. Reaper? Unless you change your mind. My mind, perhaps I could sway. My heart is not so weak. Oh, okay. I cannot let my feelings get in the way of my work. Your soul must be taken. If I am not... Oh, and else would... Now I would be touched. Me. Other read. Casper, hope on the run. Forever. At that sound, I must see this competition. But through to end, gods know what awaits. I know. Eddie, heaven, your soul, and you. No, I will win. I am the Grim Reaper. Mortals, feel. I'm a mortal. Just you wait. I don't mind. Longer. I mean, it's been a whole week already. If you successful, you just spend the. Be direct. So, why can I not speak? Can't wait to take a bite out of your soul. Dream all you want, sunshine. I fully intend to keep my soul. Whatever happened to I cannot lie. I mean, he hadn't. Oh, if he. I have not spoken a lie. There is always an exception to the truth. Oh, you little liar! Been lying. Okay, we're gonna just avoid that. Alright. Blind. Fine. Grim should take some lesson of taking souls from Ghost Rider. Yep. Oh, I'm your sweetheart. Oh, I actually did just not see that. Wow. Don't get ahead of yourself. I didn't mean it like that. No, no, Casper. Please feel. Like. You know what? Maybe I should just come and take it now, after all. Oh, poor Casper, so can't. You hold me, sweetheart, first, deal with it, my love. Elves. Come on, honey, no need to be shy. Shut that mortal mouth of yours. You can't just come out and call me that. I can feel you blushing from the other side of my wrist. Darling. That's it. I'm changing your nickname. What? Oh? I can't wait to see what you come up with. You are a nightmare. My little night. For a second, it was insulting, added the mime. Oh god, I kinda like it now. Okay. Let's stick with sunshine. I don't mind with. There. Boat. Right. Well, since you feel gracious, a few. What are you actually doing during the quarantine? Nothing much. Contemplating, thinking. Not going very well. Oh, that's. Thinking about me, huh? Why would I ever do that? Why would you not do that? You like me. Shall we take conversation? Call us sunshine. No. Wanna hear my voice that badly? Who am I to deny such? Why is there not a no option? Tired? Fine. Can't resist me, Asper. Don't say my name like that. Oh, why not? Asper. Like captivating. Captivating girl calling you out. Calling out to you like that. I am unused to such attention. I can see that on your face. I don't usually go around getting to know my prey. Edgy, do you have any plans for the baby? I'd hope not. I didn't say that to you. I was reading it. Wow, what a timer. I'm your special mortal after all. It pains me. I'm just asking. Things that I cannot argue with that. Oh, by the way. Out of answering properly. Have you been up to today? Any plans for the rest of the week? If you must know, I was doing my skincare while thinking about you. I mean, about your soul. Skincare, huh? My skincare. Just a bar of soap. The Grim Reaper has a skincare routine. Of course I do. Why? I'm just asking, making conversation. It should be obvious. What do you do for then? Twice a day? Cleanse, cream serum, eye cream, day cream. Or a human at that time? Plans are for reasonable people. I am not the one really. Really? Whatever reasonable people even means. No wonder your skin looks soft. No, we are not doing touching. Not surprising. Perhaps I would allow you to touch. What do you mean allow? But this is, well, as much about skincare. There's something important on my mind. And what's that? You. There is a decision. Thinking over it. Go with the flow, take the wave, let it guide me to place. Oh. That's reasonable too. But whatever floats your boat. I am sort of like that as well, if you think. But one that is very life altering. Not really, you are reasonable. Have planned whole years. If you ask normally reasonable people, they would say I am crazy. So no, I am not reasonable. What are you thinking about exactly? Something entirely foolish. But perhaps I'm more of a fool than I thought. Aren't we all fools in love after all? Clearly, our definition of reasonable is clear. Yeah, and for. Will get you in trouble. It will be in the most trouble I could be. Don't look at me like that. Scary password. What exactly is it considering? Yeah, that's fine. Not a word of this. No, soul, of course. Because it will not get me as well. This is a choice, just for the two. Running away? Do you- Yes. Yes, but what is it? Fuck. I am thinking about breaking. You mean? I mean, I'm thinking. Refusing to collect anymore at all. You're scaring me. Not at all. Was that flirtation there? I don't think so. I don't even know what that is, okay? You're going to... Is that something you can do? I do not recall any... Not close to. But I have free will. So I would say it is something I am full of. And you're thinking about because, okay, yeah. Because of you, God. About it. I don't want you to get in trouble because. You don't need to throw your life away because of me. How is that life away? Sounds like starting a new. You really are in love, huh? Wow. A week. I mean, not even a week. One where I can make old one. One where I can follow my rule. Pretty certain of your choice. Right, but if it's just a one-sided wish, I wouldn't. it uses a few words, and I would throw everything away for you. Oh, cat. I think I'm in love with you. Yes. Really? About me? As funny as it would be if I was met. I'm totally serious. Oh. Wanna run away together? I mean, it will be you running. I've got an apartment. Well, if I came, would you open the door? Well, you did say I was quite the risk taker, I'm guessing. For you? In a heartbeat. This game is a rom-com right now. Yeah. Okay, pick. You pick now. 1, 2, or 3. I mean, they all are pretty much the same. Just the phrasing. But... he said, would I open the window for him if he came over right now? And we have the options, of course I would, for you in a heartbeat. And it's already open for you, Casper. Window is, I don't know. Okay, I don't know. Perfect. Okay. Are you planning on? It's hardly if I just do. And when exactly and to make a and in? What? Okay. As soon as I hang up, I'll come right on over. Okay, but I know you just joked about running away together, but it's really give him a ring. Saw that too late, sorry. I will really effectively be... Wait, I lost the train of conversation. I cannot stay here. I'm scared for you. I really am. Where are you going to go? Have a couch? I can do one better. I have a bed. I'm talking about a place where I can sleep. Yes. Quick, make your bed tidy. Yeah. Why would I make it? Ouch. Seriously, Casper. He wants to sleep bed? As long as you're comfortable with it. I am comfortable with it. Are you sure? I wouldn't offer it if I were. Just point both of us. Oh my god, that was not needed. That was so not needed. That's just easier. Woman can. Somebody call Moro, please. It's, I mean, she's not sleeping. They're having a night over. Or snuggle up if you, I think. At least I'll leave that up to you. I cannot believe you. You literally just invited someone who was trying to actively kill you. Yeah. Gen Z, I can't say anything else. Well, yeah, but I happen to like him. He's an actor. Oh, no, I'm not. God, what am I doing? Sir, you have lost your brain, like many have in love. I hope it ends well for you, at least. What's with? I'm gonna kill you and take the pillow, but possibly. But I guess we are willing to risk that, right? Living life for yourself? What happened? I guess I forgot what the text was. Following your heart. Letting yourself dream. Following your heart. And letting myself. Life, huh? It sounds terrifying, yeah, but perfect. Leave the window open, okay? You with your tongue out. I'll see you soon, sunshine. Bye! The sun shines beautifully through your unlocked window. Stand and walk towards your bed and help but think. Today is a good day to be alive, is it? It doesn't take long for the sound of your window being shifted. It doesn't take long before the sound it pulls you out of your head. Why can't this? I think it's because, well, I don't know. I guess if you imagine a crow flying, it would be natural for the crow to just come through the window instead of flying 5 floors of stairs and knocking at your door. He's a crow, so there you see the prettiest, this dumbest man you have ever met. Have to throw the item. Ask him. Your heart swells. Body moves. You can't even think. He is dead. So I guess he could be that. Like, sucking the souls back in. Oh, he did leave it. And we stopped the desk. I did not know. We were talking about cleaning desk. What am I doing? How very forward of my mortal. I am sorry, I did not. That is not, I could not control it. When you said you didn't mind sharing the bed, I didn't expect you to push me down so suddenly. Me neither, trust me. And what did you expect? I had no clue. I am sorry, me too. I had a small thought that you were pulling some elaborate joke. That I would arrive here and you would be gone. No, I wouldn't do that. But you're here. I'm here. This advance is not unwelcome. Okay, it's not gonna go to that. I don't think so. I mean, holy shit. No, maybe I should. And there's that signature blush. Wow, we are being direct. Yeah, it's fine. Okay, then I'm safe. I don't think I will. Who would have thought it would make I'd make him that deeper, and that he's blushing. With his hair spread everywhere so nicely, I am so done. Maybe this was a bad idea. You are Casper. You can't even lie about it. You can, actually. I want to hate you so badly. I know. But you can't. Oh, you may as well tell me. Oh my god. I know. I want to hear you say it in person. Say what? Tell me how you feel about me. It reminds me of that image in the gallery. Oh yeah, it does. It does. I obviously wouldn't be here if I didn't. I like you. Not that. No, that doesn't sound correct. God, I am so good at speaking, but when it comes to you, I become a mess. I get you. What I feel for you is more than just like. You are everything I desire. So I probably, maybe, am in love with you. I. But Casper, I know. Oh, your soul. Oh, I'd much rather have your heart. Poor trade-off. Then give me something else too. What do you want? I mean, okay, cool. Yes. Oh, yes, okay. Yes? Okay, so it's fine. Didn't drop flowers. Oh my god. Casper! And here I was putting you on the standard. This is great. But I guess at least I expect this, so. Fine, I guess. Close your eyes, Casper. Really, you are so demanding. I got stuck with the worst mortal of all. Well, filled with the fine ending 3. Okay. It's outrageous. Really? You think so? Okay. Do we want to do another ending? It's just like this. Apparently, I guess it's a happy ending. It was ending 3, so there is more ending. I'm so disappointed. I can't even. Honestly, I'm a little relieved because I did not want to narrate the rest of it. That picture from the gallery got my hopes up. How many endings were there? New items added to the gallery. Was that not the end? Who can't have a good about his favorite. No. The shoulder. Yeah. Is it like a collectible or is it like actual? Actual, okay. About Grammys, but I'm pretty sure there would be some. People are insane, actual gallery. Is that the edition? It is. Oh my god, okay. Well, what now? Do I do another ending or? Can you like hang it over your bed, have sweet? I don't think you'll let me have sweet. It'll be nightmares. I like the music.